What? You want to try doing this?
Thank you. Tatsumi, you're in way over your head! I don't care! monkey. Check it out, guys.
Thank you.
Is it really over now? Did we win?
Defense unit, do you read me? You need to fall back!
Not happening, Himbari. This is our home, and we mean to keep it safe. We'll fight to the last man and the last round if we must.
Hey, we've even got time for a little chat. We're fine. We're good.
First unit, circle around to support their flanks. Let's go!
Yes, sir.
Blood unit reporting. We're jumping in on this fight. Let's go, team!
Blood, you must withdraw for bias factor check. You've been out there for too long.
Captain, I have a portable bias factor kit. If you want to keep fighting, we're with you.
Everyone, look there! More origami!
Freedom, Blood, respond!
A second wave of reinforcements is emerging from the tree. You'll have to hold them back.
No way. There's so many. This is gonna be fun.
We see them. Cradle, engage at will. Take down anything you can.
Blood Special Forces now joining the battle. Target at will.
All right, if we're doing this, they're the ones going down. We keep moving, keep them on their toes, and we will get through this. Come and get it! Julius is still alive. He's waiting for us to rescue him. And if he can fight, so can we! Then shove off!
We'll clear out every one of these origami. Then everybody will understand. Finally, they'll see that Julius isn't the enemy. We'll do it. We'll slay him. Every last one.
The last time we had to leave behind one of our own, we swore to return. In that moment, we knew helplessness. We had strength, just not strength enough. This time, we won't fail. Never again. We won't give up. We'll never give up.
Can you hear me? It's Tatsumi. The origami are... they're all running away.
We see it on screen. It's like they're heading back to the tree from all over the Far East.
That blood power. I know it.
Me too. It's his. It's Romeo's.